All right. Hello, hello, hello. Just finished. So we're going to do a quick little stretch. Arms up. Go forward. Put your head down. Have your chin touching your chest. And hold. Breathe. And come up. Legs. All right, so you can see what we're doing. I'll show you. Touch that toe. Ooh, that feels so good. I love a good stretch. Oh, that feels so good. And do the other side. Oh, that feels so good. I didn't know I was so tight. Y'all, this is why it's so important to stretch every day if you can. I'm not going to get on the ground and do anything because, as you see, I'm on rocks. I'm on the gravel. Go forward. Opening the hips, opening the hips, opening the hips. Yes, yes, yes. Some people watch TV like this. I ain't doing nothing but watching a little Roseanne, a little Martin. All right, come up. Straighten this leg, leave this one like this. Lean to the side, bring it up. Put that arm behind you. Oh, that feels so great. And when we have a little bit more time, turn that foot out. We'll go in more detail. Woo. This leg is straight, hips are straight. This leg is on, I'm on my toes. And then you go deeper. You can push that leg out more if you want to go lower. Straighten. Come back up. Straighten that leg. Nope, bend that leg. Go backwards. Straighten that leg, go forward. And touch in the middle, oh yeah. And come back up, and switch. This leg straight, this leg, excuse me, this leg is pointing straight forward. This leg is actually straight, and I'm on my tippy toes. And I push it out more for a longer stretch. Bend this leg, go over, come back up, go backwards. Straighten it, come forward. Come back up, turn to the left. Yeah, yeah. Turn to the right.
Bring your legs back together. Put your arms back. As you see, the sun is going down. This is perfect workout weather. Perfect workout weather. Bring it across the chest. Good, good, good. Bring it across the chest. Good, good, good. Bring it back, open the chest. Yes, 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 yes. And lean forward, lift it up, lift it up. Oh, that's a good stretch. Oh, God. Come back up. Rotate your shoulders. Put your wrists together. Put them together the other way. Good. Now your neck. Lean it over. Take one hand. Gently just place your hand over. You don't have to try to break your own neck trying to stretch. Just keep it gentle. And you'll feel it. Put your hand up. Other side. Feels marvelous. Do it one more time. Another time. And rotate. Whew. Thank you.